Right, how are we back at the game? We're back at metal detecting in a snowstorm. Look at this. It's absolutely pouring of snow in Glasgow and the West. We're out detected. You are finding lots of modern day money, me and Andy, at the moment. But hopefully we'll get some good finds and we'll get back to you guys in the first hit. So we're on one of Andy's permissions tonight. This might be a wee bit windy, this one. It's just started snowing again. We're on top of the world. Look at this. Review. This is one of Andy's permission. We stayed local because it's snow and I have had an abundance of coins doing like little paths and things like that, most of it modern. And I'll just kind of give you an idea of what we've dug up, and I'll show you most of it when we get home. This may not be the greatest video, but yeah, it's what you get when you stay local and hit local paths and things like that. Quite a lot of modern day money, so I'll show you it all once we get home. Yeah, so check it out, this is a beast from the east. It's over 2 feet of snow, it's right up to my knees. Look at this. Hope you can see that, right up to my knees. This snow is probably the deepest that I've ever seen in a long time. Remember 1990s, this beats the snow from them. I always remember, it must have been about 10 year old and I went to visit. In fact, I wasn't going to visit anybody, I was going to the SCCC Carnival. And the shows were there. And a big snowstorm came and it was exactly like this, but this is the deepest one I think I've ever seen in Scotland myself in 34 years. So there you go, this is the beast from the east, and I'm telling you, that is an absolute beast of a storm. I ain't ever seen anything like this before, and it's just not, you know, stopping snowing, it's just continuing and continuing and continuing, and that is the bizarre thing about these snowstorms. We're expecting another storm in the night, storm something else. This is a beast from the east, and yeah, another snowstorm in the night, so we'll see what happens then, and hopefully this will get even thicker and deeper. At one point I want to go out and make a snowman. I've just took the kids sledging there and it's absolutely unbelievably freezing cold. We had good fun, but I think the kids are too cold. It's really cold in this. I mean, I wouldn't suggest anybody goes out and metal detects in this. When this first started, we did. And I'll show you, you've probably seen that at the beginning of the video. Must be off our heads, innit? And you'll see at the end of the day, we go, I think we just get back in time, not half back in the nick of time, because that could have been severely dangerous for my car, because I don't reckon I'd have got home. I'd have been walking home from wherever it were, you know, wherever it was we parked up. We stayed local, and I'm quite pleased that we stayed local, because if we didn't, I reckon I'd have been in trouble, because my car doesn't go anywhere. In fact, it's out in about 2.5 feet of snow right now, and it's just unbelievable down here, this snow, and it's snowing again. Unbelievable, another storm coming in, lightning snowstorm apparently, so look forward to that. And I've still got one or two videos to put up, so if you haven't seen those videos, once you see those videos, there'll be no more from me until this goes away. So yeah, I think one's from Dumbarton Castle and another one's from, basically, not from, I was going to say Inverary, that's the other one's from. So once those two are up, that'll be the last of the videos if I can get out. But yeah, this snowstorm is absolutely unbelievable. So on that note guys, we're going to call it a day for this video. Just thought I'd come and show you the snowstorm and the havoc it's causing here. And just a little update to let you know that we'll be back out soon. So on that note guys, good luck, happy hunting, and I'll catch you guys in another video soon. Bye for now.